Hello everyone. When you have a meeting or waiting, stand behind the tripod, do you feel very tired about this work? Today, we will take a new product to you, the remote pen and the title pad controller. Let me introduce the parts of this product. This is the main controller of this remote controller. The monitor. The controller wires. The sheet for the monitor. The adapter. The knobs. And the last for the pen and title pad. That's all. Our pen and title pad can be used on the tripod. Also can be used for the small electronic camera gear. Today we will introduce how to use it on the tripod. First, put the pen and title pad up on the tripod, and then next, put the nuts. Assemble it together. The second, adjust the level. Now we will connect the line with the motor, and there is a hole on the pin and the title pad. Make the line go through the hole. Connect the power supply joint with the motor together.
Now we will put the camera on the pin and the title pad. Make sure the camera remains horizontal. The next one need to fix the monitor. Contact the video and the remote Y. Contact the Y with the main controller. There are two PCs, video one and one monitor. Instead, let's fix the monitor on the main controller.